such an amazing lineup of cars. So it's been really, really amazing.
I am really excited about it. It's just about pushing your limits. It's all about dynamism, excitement. So yeah, I think it just sums it up.
You have to factor in the daily commute kind of a feel also of these cars, because you know it's a mix of both the performance and practicality. So I think we'll have to balance it out. So it's going to be an action-packed day, and I'm really looking forward to it.
It's the best sort of day that motorcyclists can look forward to. I mean, brand new motorcycles, open track, nice sunny sky. I mean, it can't get better than this.
Oh, it's a great platform for all the manufacturers. I mean, we've been talking about this quite a lot, because this is, as you said, this is not just a track day where you just test the cars or a bike, but we need to experience every part of it, a small part of it, because this is, you're complimenting something and you need to see every small bit of it so that none of them will feel, okay, this was not there or this was there. So I'm looking really forward for this.